talk to our purchasing people and our, a lot of our customers, and we would ask, you know, what supplier do they have the best relationship with that gives us the best customer service, that we've also seen a willingness to be committed to customer service and to work with the customer. You know, even if something that they supplied broke, how they're willing to warranty that part and to, you know, complete customer service satisfaction. So this year, I got with the guys, we sat down and we talked about a number of different suppliers, and AM General was the one that we decided to present this award to. And it was not because you guys are AM General, it's because the people that your company has and their commitment to customer service and working together. Lyndon's the new kid on the block here. He came in from the shoes that Joe left and has filled those pretty well. And Lyndon, you know, kind of did a questionnaire to us, asked us a bunch of different questions. You know, how can we improve our sales? If we were to do this, what would the results be? You know, really great, great stuff. And we've had face-to-face conversations. We've had teleconferencing, emails, you name it. But the results are paying off, and I think you can see that in the sales in this short period of time. Terry, what have we been working with you for, what, 4 or 5 years or so?
Yeah.
And I came into Terry's office when, I think it was when Bill had us up for the C-Series meeting, and Terry had this map on his wall of his office with the little pins in it, and I said, Terry, what's this map for? He goes, oh, those are all of our service and parts of providers. And I said, well, you don't have one in South Carolina. I want to be there. He said, well, let me see what I could do. So I think it was the beginning of a great relationship. It's a pleasure, you know, working with you and, you know, your team, Bob, and our guys are so happy. I mean, when my guys are happy, I'm happy, and our customers are happy because we can get them the part they need when they want it and get it to them right away, and that's the right thing. And if we screw up, we take care of it. That's what our reputation has been with our customer. So I'm going to unravel the birthday cake here. We put together this little award, and I want to present it to you guys. And it's the 2017 CASCAR Outstanding Supplier of the Year Award awarded to AM General. And I'm going to hand this over to you.
Yeah, actually, it's let's awesome. Get, thank you very much.
Thank you.
On behalf of the team, and, you know, we'll pass this around.
Yeah, but, nice. It's awfully cool.
You know, the entire team appreciates it very much. It's just absolutely, one, it's a great, great looking piece.
Yeah,
it really is. Did a nice job.
I don't think we have a model that spectacular.
Here's the fight now. That's great. That going to go with TEC? Is that going to go at HQ? Is that going
to
go
with have to move around. You know, you have to stand up.
Everybody here to sleep with it and drink beer out of it.
Right. We'll leave that up to you two. Share that back and forth.
Well, thank you guys again. Yeah, we really appreciate it. All the
We can take that picture up front. There's a flag.
My pleasure. Thank you.
That's really nicely done.
Oh, thank
yes,
you.
Yes, it is. I have one that's similar in concept. When we stopped the Hummer H2, mm-hmm. Bill Knapp made me one out of a, it was actually a large cottonwood tree in his backyard that actually got blew over in a storm. It was like a 100-year-old. He knew exactly because he had counted the rings. So he, right. he made a real nice one, and then he put an H2 climbing on rocks similar.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, it sits back on the credenza cool. in my office.
But, that's nice.
But this is a little bit different variation, but really nice. Much appreciated.
Excellent. Yeah.